today we are back with another video. And today we are doing a 24-hour overnight challenge. This is my first one. I know, and as you can see, I'm not wearing any shoes because we are doing overnight challenge in a box fort. Woo-hoo. My first overnight challenge. Hold on, I'm not here, clear yet. And we have our own password. Okay, now say it.
What's
the password? 2008. Ah! Oh! Sorry, guys, but...
It's cramping so bad.
Nope, not. It's actually not cramping. Because look, guys, we have so much room. I guess I was playing with a fidget spinner. Look, we have so much room. And Tony over here too. So Jordan, what do you like about this? Can you take off your shoes?
Okay. I wanna do...
What do you think about this?
Huh?
What do you think about a box fort?
Comfortable?
I think it's protective because we have our own security measures.
Yeah.
So yeah, I am going to fast forward with Bud just to like mess around. And
so just in case we're bored, I want to fly jet.
Yes, a clam. I can draw something.
We start back here.
Okay, what do I draw?
Here, let's play a game where you draw a scribble and I have to make something out of this.
Oh, okay.
Just draw a random scribble. Okay.
Hey guys, we'll show you the thing after. Oh my gosh. Is it gonna be Pikachu? Oh my gosh, it is, isn't it?
No.
A cat!
No.
What?
We just have to see what it is.
What is that?
Ding, 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 ding.
What's the point of adding the lines?
What's your name, man?
A tail?
There, I do a cat.
Okay. No, that's good, that's good. Okay? I can draw something out of that.
Here, I'll go for
that. No, I need to go fast. Okay, so it's going to be... Well... Yeah, I got it.
Who is that?
What's the password? Okay, I'm done. That's what it is. Oh no, I'm not done. Can you add details to it?
Yeah.
What did I draw?
Here, I'm gonna leave you guys.
Guess what I drew?
Over here.
Guess what I drew? I drew a T-Rex roaring. Okay, you guys are buying a fidget spinner and a crown. I'm so thirsty.
Yeah.
Obviously, I've been hydrated when you do overnight challenges.
Higher.
Let me give you a little tour.
Why don't I just take the camera off of the step?
My mom doesn't want me to.
Okay. You want to tell scary stories?
No, hold on. Okay, guys. Over here is just like a like a junk pile. And then all through that is the sleeping quarters. Okay? Because like we put our heads right here and our bodies like right left. And then over there is just like some room.
Yeet. So you put our shoes over there in that corner.
Yeah, over there is like a shoe corner.
Like if you hear somebody, you can just stick the camera out here.
Okay, wait, where's the flashlight?
Okay, let me hold this.
No, I got it. Hard to tell in the dark. It's not really dark. Oh, how about we tell it on the ground?
Yeah. We have the flashlight like
flat.
Right here.
Yeah. This is our weenies corner.
Okay.
What?
We need to have this like sturdied up.
Is this a testable book?
What?
Is this a testable? Is this a school book?
No. Oh, it's just a book. Gordon, when he saw a big toe. He tried to pick it up, but it was stuck to something. So he gave it a good jerk, and it came off in his hand. Then he heard something groan and scamper away. The boy took the toe into the kitchen and showed it to his mother. It looks nice and plump, she said. I'll put it in the soup, and we'll have it for supper. That night, his father carved the toe into three pieces.
Okay, what?
Scary.
Okay, let's go. Do anymore, let's save the rest for later.
Oh, that was scary. My toe's still there.
Oh, my toe's still
there.
Good. Oh, and if you guys don't know who he is, you probably should.
Yeah,
he's Jordan. Because he's been in most of my videos these past few days.
Yep. And we are cousins.
Where's my toe? Where's my toe? Turning the eyes properly. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hold on.
Lord, what do you
today, we are going into the orchard.
GoPro, be
like that's okay if you get my GoPro wet. It's waterproof.
No, you need a little case that makes it waterproof.
No, it's waterproof.
Okay. Some goat man.
Goat men. Ah! Attack on the Bigfoot! Kevin, attack on the Bigfoot. Kevin, you're a Bigfoot, okay? You have to go on that side of the wall.
Argy.
There I am.
Oh, yeah, it is. Hey,
recorders.
How you doing?
Okay, come on, let's go to the orchard. Let's go! No. Out to the orchard we go. Whoa, what?
What is that?
Off to the orchard we go, oh, we go, oh, we go, oh, off to the orchard we go, oh.
What's that feather?
Oh! That's normal. That's epic. I'm sorry.
Look at this.
Oh, that's a board.
Oh, it's all bones. It's all bones. It's all bones. Let me see.
Oh, a feather. It's a board.
I'm not kidding.
Okay, this is not fake.
How could this be fake? I'm holding a feather. That's a vulture. Ah! It quacked! Kevin, come here!
Look at these feathers!
I want one. I'm on this one.
What?
Feathers and bones!
It's just bones?
Wait, I'm, 'cause a little skin. But that's a vulture! Look, I see the beak!
Yeah, you can.
Look, right there! That's the head!
I wouldn't touch the feather.
Why? Oh, yeah, diseases!
What if it's like a cursed item? I just heard someone talking from that way. Come on!
That's normal.
No,
that's like, Ben Leia.
Yeah. Oh, we should ask my sister for the mule.
Mule?
Let's take a ride down here.
Oh, yeah, let's take a ride! Come on!
The mule's not here.
Oh, it's not?
The bumblebee is. We can tell you that.
What's the bumblebee?
It's yellow and black, but it's still a mule.
Oh.
Look, there's more vultures up there.
Where? Like dead ones? Okay, Jordan, come here. Hold on, I need to inspect this vulture. What? I know. But look at the face. Okay, I can't smell it. But look at that. I wish I could zoom in. But look at the face. Ew, I see the eye. There's no eye!
Yeah. Probably somewhere stuck on your shoe.
Ah! Is it? No. Probably on yours.
No.
Okay, guys.
Who killed that?
I don't know. That's what scares me. Probably, it could be anything. Cause look at all these tractor marks. Looks like someone was doing donuts. Whoa! I saw it was like a jacket. What is it? Yeah. Come on. We found a tarp. We already looked underneath, so there's nothing under. This is good. Huh? No, that's where we're going next. Come on. Look at the tractor marks. 2 or 3 years. Huh?
Where's deer tracks?
Where's the deer track?
This deer track's fresh.
Where's the deer and dog track? Where's the deer?
That's
it looks like a dog.
This one's old. This one's fresh. You can tell.
Because that one's hard, that one's not. Come on. Whoa! Oh, that's just a leaf. It has blue on it. Okay, come on. Whoa! There's a quack. I thought it was deeper.
Yeah. They're really deep cracks.
What? Coyotes? Some coyotes are good.
No, all of them are bad.
No, like if we're tamed.
Okay.
If we're
they don't come in the day.
Yeah, they always come at night. We've been out here for 9 minutes. It doesn't feel like it. Come on.
Hang on, I want to see what's in there.
Probably some. Oh, come on.
We found this. This is weird.
A glider. Oh! I think this is why it went all crazy.
It had a bunch of brakes. Mm-hmm.
It had like a prancing tire. I wonder if I could get this rebuilding. Probably not. Come on. Hold on! I thought I saw a track. What about our fort? Huh? A box fort. Ah! Can we go up now?
Yeah.
I thought I heard someone talking. No, John, that's not one. I heard someone talking. It sounded like a woman voice. Like, hello. Okay, guys. We are back. The reason why I'm tired is because we came from all the way down there to a tractor. And I'll leave what else we found. I've been to my cousin's house for like 5 days, 5 or 6 days, and there's seagulls. Ah, they got.
The only way we can get back to civilization is on the ferry.
Uh huh. Cause Grandpa over there doesn't even. What? Oh, the seagulls above the cart.
Let's go over this way.
I better not poop. That's the first time I've ever heard a seagull noise.
Look at them, all of them over there in the water, over there.
I know. There's so many. This is my first time seeing the seagulls.
I don't know if it's still up there, but it was a beautiful eagle straight ahead, tree line. And one of the trees that's actually got leaves still left on it, like straight ahead. Huh. Or you can't see it right now. I'm just saying that first tree right there, it's in that area. Beautiful adult, an older eagle. One with the actual color on it and everything. If you get closer, you might be able to see it.
I know. Okay, we have to get back in the car.
You got plenty of time.
Just turn it off.
Yo. Okay, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. No camera. Anyway. Bob, so what's up with me? What is my cool?
We are at Bob Evans.
Guys. You want to see my cool drawing skills?
I've been here in a long time.
I've never been here.
Me neither.
So it's the first time for us, isn't it?
And Avery.
And Avery. This is
what?
A... Well, you gotta sit down. But you gotta sit down.
The doggy fell.
I know. No, it's not down there. She dropped it when we were walking.
Oh, she did?
I think so, because it's not down there.
She, I think she's trying to find a crayon.
It's coming.
Huh?
Hopefully our food's coming. Here, Al. And we add wolves. But they'll less us. And, I already told him that.
I ordered chicken and waffles.
And my mom ordered chicken tenders.
Huh?
Was it on?
No. Chicken and waffles.
And I knew it!
That one's gonna be hot too.
Okay.
Is it your mom's? Here. I've had that GoPro.
Okay, guys. Yep.
We're almost home.
We're finally home.